Ever wondered how to optimize your Samsung phone by adding or removing the Device Care app from your home screen? I've got you covered. Let me walk you through the process step by step so you can manage your device with ease. Let's dive in. First, open up the Settings app on your phone. Then, scroll down the list of options. Find and select the Device Care option. Then, tap on Device Care to proceed. After that, look to the top right corner and tap on the three dots icon. Next, choose the Settings option. Toggle the Show Device Care on App screen, switch to turn it on. Once you have done that, head back to your home screen. You should now see the Device Care app right there. To optimize your phone, just tap on the app and give your device a boost. If you ever want to remove it from the home screen, start by tapping on the three dots icon again. Then, select Settings. Simply toggle off the Show Device Care on App screen switch. And just like that, the app will be removed from your home screen. That's it. Hope you found this step super helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching. Catch you on the next one. Stay safe and take care.